working with health students here to teach them about nutrition and physical education and how they can teach their friends and family about what they've learned in the class and to share that with other people.
What are some other things that we decided that exercise could be?
You could turn on the music and dance, and no one's gonna see you, but yet you're still getting healthy and doing the exercise.
Yeah, that exercise doesn't have to be a punishment, but it could be like a reward, or you don't even have to think about it as actually exercising.
Yeah, like don't think hard about like, I need to pay for a membership. No, it could be anywhere. You can go out to your backyard, run, play soccer at the park, or stuff like that.